Hello and welcome to this video on Agile Values. Four Agile Values explained with examples in this video. The Agile Manifesto is a collection of values and principles behind those values for Agile software development. Now I will explain the Agile Manifesto values one by one. Agile methodology aims to develop software in an efficient and flexible way. The first of core Agile values is individuals and interactions over processes and tools. The Agile team values the items on the left more. These are individuals and interactions. So an Agile team may have regular face-to-face meetings with the product owner and the client to show the working software and gather feedback. The Agile team may work in pairs for better knowledge sharing. This is the community tab of my YouTube channel, Software and Testing Training. And here I posted a poll. If a developer didn't update his team that a new component will not work under one specific condition, which Agile value was not observed? And there were four options: individuals and interactions over processes and tools, working software over comprehensive documentation, customer collaboration over contract negotiation, and responding to change over following a plan. The correct answer is individuals and interactions over processes and tools, because the Agile team must communicate with each other. Now, because of this decision of the developer to not update his team, there could be a delay in the project. That developer should have updated his team members directly and quickly. Next in Agile core values is working software over comprehensive documentation. Now in Agile development, the team values the item on the right also, which is documentation, but the team values the item on the left more. So focusing on working software as one of the values of Agile, the team may deliver working software incrementally on a regular basis, like every 2 weeks, without worrying about detailed documentation. In addition, the team may use automated testing to get feedback about software quality. Question: an Agile team is spending too much time creating detailed documentation for a project. Which Agile value does this violate? The correct answer is working software over comprehensive documentation, because the team is creating detailed documentation for the project, the team could delay the delivery of working software. So most of the votes got this right, so well done. The next in four values of Agile is customer collaboration over contract negotiation. In Agile project management, the team collaborates with the product owner or the client directly to get the requirements and share updates about the working software, instead of using a detailed contract containing the project scope. This collaboration helps create a culture of trust in the project. Question: a customer is too busy to provide feedback during a project and just wants everything to be as specified in the purchase order. Which Agile value does this violate? Now the purchase order or PO refers to the contract. So here the correct answer is customer collaboration over contract negotiation. By not providing feedback, the customer is not collaborating. Due to this, the team may fail to deliver the correct software because everything cannot be spelled out in the contract. So this time also, most of the votes got this right. So well done. The last in Agile four values is responding to change over following a plan. This value of Agile makes a team welcome change. The team may use Agile practices instead of following a fixed plan. The team may also conduct retrospectives, which are meetings to analyze their sprint and adapt their processes accordingly. Question: After the agile team began the development, the client wants to change the scope of the project. So the team decides to use agile practices like user stories, backlogs, and sprints to manage and prioritize the project requirements. Which agile value is the team observing? These agile practices will allow the team to respond to change better. The correct answer is responding to change over following a plan. Most of the votes got this right, so good work. After four core values of agile, you should also know about 12 agile principles. The Agile Manifesto principles are detailed guidelines for the agile values. The difference or agile values versus principles is that the principles give guidelines on how to actually observe the agile values in the project. Agile principles explained in my summary of 12 agile principles. Customer satisfaction is the highest priority. The team should achieve customer satisfaction by continuous delivery of value in working software. Also, the team should welcome changing requirements. The team should reflect at regular intervals and change the processes to become even more effective. The team should have soft skills like collaboration, motivation, and the team should be empowered. Face-to-face communication is the most effective way to exchange information within the team. The team should focus on technical excellence and simplicity in the software. In this Agile tutorial, I explained the four values of Agile with examples. These four values are individuals and interactions, working software, customer collaboration, and responding to change. I also explained Agile Manifesto 12 principles in summary. I hope that now you know about Agile Manifesto values and principles with practical examples. Please like this video on Agile Manifesto 4 values and subscribe to this software and testing training channel. Many thanks and bye for now.